Okay, welcome, sixth part. I just recorded this part until I realized I forgot to record the in-game audio. Awesome, yay! So, recapping this, now I know that we won't go down these stairs one more time, and that would have been awesome. So we're missing out on an item. I might get it off-screen someday. Sometime later, when I'm level 20 or something. Okay, to finish this part, I have to talk to everyone once. To me, Joshua seems to be an older brother too. Children, please. Thank you. Okay, report into the guild. And we meet. Come on, show us that. I can totally verify this statement. Totally. And now suddenly the mayor out of fucking nowhere. This place looks totally like my room. And now to the most important thing, I guess. Well, not exactly. Thank you. This is totally my room. Except, I don't have so many books. Not sure if I can get this hint now. Yes, I can. Okay, now to the attic and find this super important evidence. Yeah, I figured that out. I think I've got everything, yeah. What else? 3 or 4, we were told that. There's a terrace on the second floor, just confirmed that. Boop, totally disagreeing. Okay, yeah, hotel, right. Okay, first let's rest a bit. And then talk to him. Thank you. Okay, landing port, landing port. Landing port, right. Yo, Alan, sup, buddy? When is dinner? When? I'm hungry. Oh. This very important evidence thingy, the leaf. Mistwald, yeah, Mistwald. Wald, again, a German word translates as forest. Yeah, bye. Now, this walk will take quite a while. We will encounter one of the enemies that blocks the way. Big fat monster, most of them are always some bracer drops, and I get the experience and the bracer points and the money without having to accept the drop. Here it is, and we have to exterminate it to continue. Yeah, it has 500 HP, which should have been easier to be killed with art. Well, let's just use some. Yeah, I think that should be it. Oh wow, that one was tough. Quite a lot of health drawn. Okay, now he should be done. If I simply attack him 3 times, yeah. Okay. Not so sure. I don't want to risk anything, so I'll use Firebolt one more time. I'm wasting one crit, but therefore getting this crit. And that should be it, yeah. Oh, is it already over? Let's okay, every character has two things they can say if they end the fight. And this one I could translate, it's is it already over? The other one I don't even understand. I could look it up, maybe I will. But for that I would have to write it down. And put it in context and whatnot, and yeah, Japanese is pretty complicated if it comes to translating. Okay, the Mistwald is to the left. Preemptive strike. Come on. And you just make them go nuts. Oh damn, I thought that would be enough. Oh well, that sucks. They have two crits. That was pretty damn stupid. Exactly. Whatever. Okay, last time I recorded I checked that out, there's nothing. Okay, I believe we're in the Mistwald. Damn it, brain. Yeah, this is Mistwald. No, this is Patrick. Right. We don't have a map. We don't know where to go. Last time I totally got lost. So, this time I will make a safe slot here. Yes, I will write the last one. And I don't have a map, I don't have anything. I'm Mistwald, okay. Right, so... Oops. Stood there next to a monster. Those suck. They use arts on me. Right. I didn't even know where to go. I still don't know. Killer Hornet. Yeah, why not? I should have a level up pretty soon, yeah. Ah, I can't reach it.
Ara, mou owari nano?
15 more. 15. Okay, I just thought I might want to change the battle position. Something like this. Okay. Right, one tier bomb. Bear claw, okay, whatever. I really totally do not remember where to go. Okay, the last time I was here I was totally lost. I went every possible way. Okay, these suck. They're way too strong. Therefore, I will kill them. Go die now.
See? Yeah.
And level up! Woo! And Estel learned Hurricane. Hurricane is the first area of attack. No, not area of attack. Area of effect attack that I can use. Okay, I really do not know where I have to go. I have been here like a thousand times. Okay, there's nothing to do here. I can't go there. Let's choose the next way, which merges with the other way. Well, there was a monster, it looked like a bush. Looked totally like a bush. You go die, and you go die. Yeah, no. Yep, this way. Oh right, now I remember why I didn't want to attack them up front. Because they explode. もう大丈夫だ。110 left until the next level up. Okay, here it merges with the other way. Another bear claw. Okay, I haven't been here, I guess. Okay, wait, let's first check out this road. And what we find is an area where we can't change the camera view. That usually means we are right, but what is that? A tree. It's just a tree and that's everything. There's a tree and that's it. And I don't even know what to do. So I just randomly press X, maybe something will pop up. But it won't. So I'll just go back. Hope I didn't miss anything here. I don't even know what the purpose of that tree is. So, oh god. Why? Ah well. I'll say kill it with fire. Yeah, well, no, I'll just idle. And it's only 75 more experience points. Oh, this must be it. I think now I'm on the right track. Yes. Okay, that's kinda insulting. Okay, I think that's enough. I'm sure Estelle is hoping you will. Yeah. Okay, big fight, big fight. Okay, check those out. They are pretty tough. Pretty tough, okay. Good thing I still have my CPs filled up quite well. Ouch. That wasn't that did hurt quite a bit. Whoa, this is gonna be quite tough. Yes, this is perfect. Okay, Slyphon Guard can prevent any damage, I think. And I just applied it on a cell, and it will be common use now. I think it's Max Guard or Agility up, okay. Oh, I don't think that works on Arts, does it? Now she's petrified. Oh, great. Right. Okay, now shut up. She already is petrified. Okay. What? Oh, damn it. Oh, I think I forgot. Once you're petrified and you get damage, you're dead. Now he is poisoned. Oh, come on. Are you really doing this to me? Okay, now what I'm going to do. Is first of all kill this enemy. Right. Oh, that was good. Let's see if this is enough. Okay, I'll wait for the critical bonus. And now you should be dead. Suddenly an airship. Okay, first of all, the payment. 3,000 Mira, that's great. You don't say? Of course it's the telephone. Oh no! But I mean, seriously, he's like the most badass character. He can't just go missing. Okay, the perfect opportunity to end this part. So we finished the first chapter of the first chapter. So we will continue right here in the next part. Okay, see you later.